isn't that Asuma-sensei and Shikamaru?
Hey. Well, this is rare, seeing you two together like this.
It's a long story. You're going on a mission, Asuma-sensei?
That's right.
What about you guys?
We're just on our way to meet up with Naruto.
I see. Well, when you see him, tell him to train hard, all right?
Of course.
Later.
You do your best, too.
Count on it. Thanks.
All right, we should probably go, too.
Yes.
Wow, look at him work.
Hey, Sakura, Sai, what's up? Oh, are you here to cheer me on?
No, we finished our mission, so we came to report into Kakashi-sensei and Captain Yamato.
You two are doing well, aren't you?
We're managing. Sai's been working really hard.
No, don't listen to her.
And what about you? Are you keeping up with the training?
I'm getting a real good feel for the chakra nature transformation.
Wow, so you're actually learning, huh? Well, keep it up. Oh, that's right. We just ran into Asuma-sensei, and he said to tell you to train hard.
Glad to hear it. Asuma-sensei really helped me out.
Asuma's on a mission?
Yeah, it seemed like they had just gotten it, and were heading out for their destination.
Well, when Asuma comes back, you should thank him again, Naruto.
Sure thing.
I'm hungry.
Good timing. Why don't you take a break? Naruto, go get some ramen with Sakura and Sai. And, we'll have him put the bill on my tab.
Whoa, you mean you're treating us? That rocks!
All right then, Kakashi-sensei, Captain Yamato, we're off.
Keep up the good work on your missions, you two.
Of course. Kuranai-sensei, what are you doing out here?
Oh, nothing really. Just...
But you look a little pale. Kuranai-sensei?
No, I'm fine. Everything's fine. It is, isn't it, Asuma?
Huh?
Hey, Kakuzu, how long have we been in the Land of Fire? Don't get me wrong, it's a real treat trailing you around all day, but when are we gonna find the Jinchuriki?
Shut up. Just be quiet and follow me.
That's cold, man. I gotta mess somebody up soon, I'll tell you that. And I'll bet Lord Jashin's getting tired of waiting too.
Once we find the Jinchuriki, you can mess him up as much as you want.
Well, yeah, but... Whoa!
Snap attack successfully executed.
I can't believe he walked right into it like that. It was worth the time we took to set it.
Ow, 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 ow! What's going on?
What?
Direct hit, Hidan. Poor work.
Hey, Kakuzu! If you had time to avoid that, you could have tipped me off, too!
Serves you right for not being on your toes.
What is this? What's happening?
How could he walk away from that? Is it you? Did you do that? Not only was it burning hot, it completely ruined my clothes!
Those headbands... You're the Hidden Leaf Ninja.
And you're Akatsuki. We're under orders to restrain or destroy you.
Destroy us?
Hey, Kakuzu! Did you hear that? They're gonna destroy us!
They don't seem to know their place.
Maybe we do and maybe we don't. Won't know until we have a go, will we?
Kakuzu, I'll take these guys. I've been wanting to rough somebody up.
Fine.
They're a bit too puny to be sacrifices for Lord Jashin, but they're better than nothing.
Don't underestimate them too much. You'll get steamrolled.
And I repeat, you're telling me this?
Asuma.
Right. Shikamaru, cover me. Izumo and Kotetsu, watch the other one.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna teach you all about pain worse than death!
Don't take us so lightly.
Asuma!
Don't worry, it only scratched me.
Interesting. You people are pretty good.
What is this guy?
I felt that hit home. So why is he still standing?
Because I'm not made like you.
But even he's human. He must have a weak point.
Oh, wow, you still want to go. But to tell you the truth, I don't really feel like playing with you anymore.
What?
I've already cursed you. My pain is your pain. I'll show you the pleasure between life and death.
What is this guy saying?
His pain is Asuma's? Huh? It can't be!
Well then, let's experience the ultimate pain together, shall we? Stop!
Why?
Asuma!
How's that? Amazing, huh? The pain of death! That's one down.
You sure took your time.
Well, he was better than I thought. I played around a little.
Why? You filthy!
Huh? What, you want me to take you down too?
Perfect. The more sacrifices for Lord Jashin, the better.
Real soon, you'll be.
Shikamaru! Huh?
We're here to help.
Choji! Ino!
What's this?
Reinforcements?
Man, all these nobodies.
I'll draw them away! While I do, Ino, you treat Asuma-sensei!
Right.
Choji, we're buying time.
Yeah!
Buying time, huh? I doubt that'll help. He's already done for.
Why, you?
Look at those eyes. Just imagining those eyes filled with despair gives me the shivers.
Wait, Hidan. I'm joining in.
Huh? What, you're itching to fight too?
No, you'll take too much time if you do it alone. We're finishing this fast and going after the Jinchuriki.
Yeah, yeah. Okay then, we'll keep this short.
Here he comes!
Man, just quit struggling, would ya?
You!
What are those people? It's like our attacks don't work at all!
Our lives are infinite, unlike yours.
What?
Your defeat is already assured. Give up and die.
No matter how much you resist, you're still all lambs for my slaughter. Sir, I only need a little more time. We're just about to get to the good part. But, sir, can't you give us just a few more minutes?
Enough, Hidan.
What? Are they talking to somebody?
We'll be back in no time, so prepare yourselves. Let's go, Hidan.
That darn leader. One of these days, I'm gonna put a curse on him.
They left?
Choji, forget them. What about Asuma?
Yeah!
The wound is lethal. I can't...
You know, how is he?
I can't heal this.
You know.
No. Don't. I wouldn't make it anyway. I can feel it. I bet that you three can feel it too.
Get Asuma.
I've got... something I want to tell you three.
Asuma-sensei, stop talking!
Choji. Ino, you too.
Shikamaru?
Listen closely to Asuma-sensei's words. They'll be his last.
Huh?
Ino.
Yes?
You may be headstrong, but you're also a considerate caretaker. Choji and Shikamaru, they're awkward, clumsy. Watch over them.
Yes?
And don't you ever lose to Sakura. Not in ninjutsu or in romance.
I won't.
Choji, you're a thoughtful, loyal friend. And a kind soul. In time, you'll become a stronger ninja than everyone else.
Got it.
And another thing, you might consider losing a few pounds.
I don't know if it's possible, but I'll try to.
And finally, Shikamaru. You're razor sharp, with the instincts of a great ninja. Truly worthy of becoming Hokage, but you'd probably try to avoid it. Since you'd find the job such a drag. Which reminds me, remember when we talked about the king? Let me tell you who it is. Give me your ear.
Asuma, you... That's why...
I'm counting on you. Shikamaru, Choji, Ino. Thank you.
Asuma-sensei!
Sensei.
I still had things I wanted to learn from you. But you... You're so selfish. Right to the end. Even at the end.
That's as far as we'll go for now. You're really getting the hang of this, aren't you?
Not much longer now.
It's hard to believe that Naruto is picking this up so fast. Okay, take a break now.
Gotcha.
After that, spar with me. I'll take a look at that power of yours for you. Let me know when you're ready.
Yes, sir!